Hi students, hi parents, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Good afternoon children, say good afternoon teacher. अपने teacher को good afternoon बोलो. Yes, good afternoon. So children, what we learn in our last poem lecture? आपको याद है हमने poem lecture में क्या learn किया था? Poem, okay? We have completed how many poem? हमने कितने पोएम कंप्लीट कर लिए चिल्ड्रन? 4. ओके, देन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज दैट ऑल 4 पोएम. अंडरस्टैंड? ओके, सी ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड आई एम गोइंग टू राइट द टुडे डे. ठीक है, चिल्ड्रन टुडेज डेट, आज का डेट क्या है? 4th August 2020. ठीक है, एंड व्हाट इज अवर सब्जेक्ट नेम? पोएम. व्हाट इज अवर सब्जेक्ट नेम चिल्ड्रन? पोएम. पोएम. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल चिल्ड्रन, गो एंड रिमूव योर बुक. Go and remove your book, children. Remove. Remove page number 5050. Remove page number 5050. Children, today we are going to complete our 4 poem. Okay? Means revising. Only today we are going to revise our poem. ठीक है? So teacher अपने poem के नाम लिखने जा रहे. See on the blackboard. What is our first poem name? What is our first poem name, children? Two little clouds. What is our second poem name? This is the way. We brush. This is our second poem name. ठीक है children? What is our third poem name? हमारे third poem का क्या नाम है? Ding dong bell. What is our third poem name, children? Ding dong bell. And what is our last poem name, children? जो हमारे last poem का क्या नाम है? A little bed. What is our last poem name, children? A little bed. Then I said. What teacher said that remove page number 5050 and 5151. ठीक है चिल्ड्रन, तो 5050 पेज नंबर निकाले आप लोग ने. खुद तो आज हम दिस 1, 2, 3, 4 दिस 4 पोएम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज. ओके, आज हम रिवाइज करने जा रहे हैं. Revision. What it is? Revision. Today we are going to revise our poem. So, all of you, first stand up. Khade ho jao. Okay. For what is our first poem name, children? Two little clouds. What is our first poem name? Two little clouds. To chalo. Teacher ne aapko sum sikhaya tha last lecture mein. रिवाइज भी हुआ है, बट आज वापस से एक और बार रिवाइज करने जा रहे. ओके, वन मोर टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू डू दिस पोएम. फाइन, चलो बोलो. टू लिटिल क्लाउड्स. सी चिल्ड्रन, आवर पोएम नेम इज टू लिटिल क्लाउड्स. वेरी गुड. वन समर डे. one summer day, when flying, through the sky, they went so fast, बोलो दे went so fast and bumped their heads, Now both begin to cry. बोलो now both begin to cry. Peter patter, बोलो children, Peter patter. Down came the rain. Yes, बोलो Peter patter. Down came the rain. This poem we have learned, na? हमने ये poem learn किया था. Have you remember? Yes, good. जिनको याद है good, और जिनको याद नहीं है वो learn करो, तो learn हो जाएगा आप लोग को. ठीक है? तो अभी teacher थोड़े speed में जाएंगे. बोलो. Two little clouds. Poem name is Two Little Clouds. One summer day. Went flying through the sky. They went so fast and bumped their heads. Now both begin to cry. Peter patter, down came the rain. Peter patter, down came the rain. Okay, children, this poem, I hope you all understood. आपको समझ में आया this poem? Okay, good. Now, move to second number. Number two. What is our poem name, children? This is the way we brush. Number two. Number two poem का नाम क्या है? This is the way we brush. This is the way we brush. Okay? चलो बोलो. This is the way we brush. This is our poem name. This is the way we brush. Okay? बोलो. This is the way we brush our teeth. So, children, this is the way we brush our teeth, This is the way we brush our teeth. We do it every morning. चलो वापस रिवाइज करते हैं. This is the way we brush our teeth, This is the way we brush our teeth. We do it every morning. Good. बोलो brushing up and brushing down. Brushing up and brushing down. Left and right and round and round. See, children, left and right and round and round. Nice one smile will then be found. Nice one smile. बोलो, nice one smile will then be found. And we brush really well. बोलो, and we brush really well. Very good. जो वापस से बोलते हैं. This is the way we brush. Okay, this is our poem name. This is the way we brush our teeth. Brush our teeth. Brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth. We do it every morning. Brushing up and brushing down. Bolo children, brushing up and brushing down. Left and right. Left and right. And round and round. Left and right. And round and round. Nice one smile will then be formed. Nice one smile will then be formed. And we brush really well. And we brush really well. Okay, this is our second poem. See this one. This one also we have learned in our last lecture. Okay, now move to third poem. What is our third poem name, children? Ding Dong Bell. What is our third poem name is Ding Dong Bell. चलो टीचर के साथ एक्शन करना आप लोगों को फाइन. तो चिल्ड्रन हम अभी क्या स्टार्ट करने वाले हैं, थर्ड पोएम. ओके, सेकंड पोएम हमने लर्न किया, दिस इज द वे वी ब्रश अवर टीथ. ये हमारा कंप्लीट हो गया. नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पोएम. What is our third poem name, children? Ding Dong Bell. What is our third poem name is Ding Dong Bell. Okay, चलो. तो आप लोग खड़े हो गए हो. I know you all are standing. चलो बोलो. Ding Dong Bell. Ding Dong Bell. Pushes in the well. बोलो children. Ding Dong Bell. Pushes in the well. Okay, who put her in? Who? Bolo children, teacher ke piche. Who put her in? Little Tommy Thin. Good. Who pull her? Who pull her out? Little Tommy stout. What a naughty boy was that to drop a pussy cat. Bolo children, what a naughty boy was that to drop a pussy cat. I repeat once again. देखो, ding dong bell pushes in the well. Very good. Who put her in? Bolo children. Who put her in? Little Tommy Thin. Who pull her out? Who pull her out? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to drown poor pussy cat. I hope you all understood. आप सबको ये third poem भी समझ में आया children? टीचर ने सब आपको मतलब अपने लेक्चर्स में पोएम के लेक्चर्स में सिखाया है. तो आज ओनली वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज इट. ओके, टुडे वी आर रिवाइजिंग दैट दोस पोएम वी हैव कंप्लीटेड इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर. ओके, नाउ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड नंबर थ्री पोएम आल्सो. नाउ नंबर फोर पोएम व्हाट इज अवर पोएम नेम चिल्ड्रन? अर्ली टू बेड. early to bed. What is our four poem name is? Early to bed. चलो action के साथ हम करेंगे. बोलो early to bed. Our poem name is early to bed. बोलो early to bed and early to rise. Makes a man. बोलो children, makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. बोलो early to bed and early to rise. Makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. So, वापस एक बार revise करते हैं. Our poem name is Early to Bed. Early to bed and early to rise. Makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. चलो वापस बोलो. Early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay children, then how many poem we have completed today? Four poem. How many poem? Four poem. So children, this all for today. आज के लिए हमारे poem में revision completed. We have completed our revision. Now listen, after my lecture. ठीक है चिल्ड्रन, आफ्टर माय लेक्चर यू हैव टू गॉट वन लिंक. आपको एक लिंक आएगा जिसपे आपको क्लिक करना है एंड वंदे मातरम सॉन्ग सिंग करना है. ओके, स्टैंडिंग पोजीशन में होके सिंग करना है और पोएट्री अच्छे से पढ़ना है. जब आपका स्कूल ओपन हो जाएगा तो टीचर ओरल पे ये फोर पोएम आई विल आस्क यू. फाइन, ठीक है, बाय बाय, टेक केयर.